American Airline, like, had a soundproof section in the back where,
the baby,
like...
baby section?
Yeah, just, we, like, you could, if you had a baby, you just buy your baby seats. And, like, you know, for one or two parents, and, like, you just hang there and fucking suffer in obscene, in an obscenely enclosed environment.
That's what fucking, dude, if there was one airline that would do that, it would be Virgin America.
Virgin America, yeah. Actually,
best airline there is.
I believe Virgin Galactic is,
they have the baby room?
Well, I believe, like, their secret plan is to actually shoot a bunch of babies into space and
alone,
leave them there. Yeah.
Alone? By themselves?
Exactly.
So they can start a new baby civilization in space?
Oh, it'd be adorable.
I mean, it won't be a baby civilization for long.
Dude, you just wrote a fucking summer smash movie. Like, Baby Planet.
Baby Planet?
I mean, didn't they have a ton of
it's
movies?
It's only Baby
like
Planet for like 3 years. Then it's fucking Kindergartner Planet.
What were the movies that, like, they weren't Look Who's Talking, they were more recent than that, but like, it was all babies. It was all babies and they make them talk using CGI and it's super creepy.
Oh, fuck, man, I don't know. Fucking Baby 2. Babies.
That is the laziest fucking sequel title I've ever heard.
Baby 2. Babies. Yeah, sure, go with it. The movie goes up tomorrow.
Yeah.
Fucking slap it on.
Baby 2, babies. Starring a couple babies.
That would also be like, an early 90s, like, fucking terrible, like, R&B group. Like, Baby the number 2 and then Babies. With a Z.
Baby to Babies.
Baby to They just sing cover versions of Boys to Men songs and then fucking throw up on themselves.
Yo, here we are, Babies to Babies. Okay,
Do you ever see, you know, the fucking...